Well, here it is. My weight has been delivered to the store. My wife had the wherewithal to put it on the e-bike. I will take it home and open it up.
Okay, so even though my wife had the wherewithal to put my delivery on the back seat of the e-bike, or better yet, she probably had the courier to do it, I wasn't permitted to take it home with the e-bike, and I had to carry my weight home. But that's okay. I've been waiting almost 2 weeks for this, between being out of stock and then longer than anticipated shipping time. So let's do the reveal. I mean, I know what it is. It's a 50-pound plate. I'm well aware of that. There's very few things it could be. So let's open it up. The tape itself is very strong, there we go. Getting it over the corners is the next obstacle. I feel bad for the courier who had to carry this thing, oh my god. Okay, three corners revealed. Corners revealed. We now have a cardboard box that is wrapped in another layer of tape, this time clear tape. With plastic. Wraps, I don't know what you call it. To close the box. Okay, this is going to take a while, folks. And since we already know what it is, I don't think it's going to be worth the payoff. I mean, it'd be worth it for me, but not necessarily for you. Okay, we're getting there. We are getting there. I would not make a good butcher, would I? Is the suspense getting to you? Okay. One more to go. Easier than I thought. Okay, take the thing off. And I'm just going to rip through the cardboard because my patience is wearing thin. Okay, well, it's exactly what it said it would be. It is a Sports Authority brand 50-pound plate. Oh my god, it is much thicker than I thought it would be. Here we go. Okay, well, it's here. Now the next step is actually testing it to see if it fits the areas where I plan to use it. And we'll do that in just a minute. Wow, I'm so excited and I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it. Okay, so the next step is to test it and see if it fits on the supports that I had planned to use it on. Let's start with the leg extension first. Pardon me as I walk out of your picture. Okay. Yes, it fits. Just for fun, let's try and do a leg extension. I'll be doing this later in my workout. I hope you can see it. Oh, beautiful. A thing of beauty. I might have to put the other plate first because it's scraping on my toe a little bit. So if I put the 20 first and then put the 50 second, that'll work. Now I'm putting in the pull-down attachment to see if that will also work. Let me adjust the camera so you can see what's going on. Okay, so I'm going to put it right here. That might be a little tight. Yeah, that's not going to happen. Okay, so it's going to work for the leg extension. But if I do it for the back attachment, I'm going to have it in the air a little bit first. So again, that might be another. Well, let's try it, since I got you here. That might just be the answer right there. Put the 20 pound on first. Nope, not yet. Yeah, not yet. Okay, well, that's all right. That's all right. Well, 50% of it went as planned, and 50% is better than zero, right? Still excited. Doing a little bit better job of hiding it, though.